Welcome everyone to the second match of the day. We have Sweden versus Brazil of ESL ICC week one. This is a week one match, mate, right?
Yes.
Casting
first week.
Yeah, casting for you today. I'm Ink. With me is Dirty Bugger from ESL.
I'm Ink's boss.
Totally.
Making sure he does everything right.
Well, make sure those players start this game sooner than later.
Yeah, they should have started a week ago, so...
Yeah, very delayed. We're just waiting on them to pick their maps, and then we'll be heading into the game. If you're not familiar with the format, it is two maps, best of two, so you can draw. And then we'll be having two separate halves of 15 and 8. So Dirty, what do you think about these teams? Who do you think is going to win?
I have no clue, man. These are two strong teams. Brazil has performed very well on their first match against Italy, so you never know. Maybe they will surprise on this American server, and maybe they will beat or draw against this double champion team, because Sweden won the last two ICC, so...
Yeah, that's pretty scary.
I hope for a big surprise. That would be awesome to see. I haven't seen Sweden practicing much in-game, so... Maybe.
Maybe. Well, I don't know. Taz and Kimpa both are probably going to be scoping against Chaos and Kring, or Kringo. I don't know how to really pronounce his name there. That's going to be pretty crazy, I think.
Well, I don't know any of the Brazilian guys. They're all new to me. So, let's see what they have got.
So this is going to be the first half between Brazil and Sweden. India will be the map. We are doing two halves of 15 and 8. And we're going to have to see how these teams play. We have Sweden on offense first. It looks like they're going to send Taz and Mankey up through mid here, with Zetor causing a little bit of a distraction over there on stairs. Not sure if he will ever peek. What do you think about Brazil's defensive layout here, Dirty Bugger?
It's pretty basic, but they left open the middle completely, so on India that's dangerous to do, because now they have this map control. They can rotate whenever they want if they put their scope in the middle. But it's 45 already, so the scope of Brazil opened fire.
Yeah, Chaos got a really nice kill on Zetor over there on stairs, and that prompted all of Kraken's to, or not Kraken, Sweden to run all the way over to 2. They're pushing in, but Kring is still alive. He takes down R. Kring looking for another shot, but Kimpa's there just ready for him. There's another member inside of 2, and he gets taken down by Mankey. Excellent job by Sweden to get control of this 2 site. It's now 3v3.
This weapon that Mankey's using looks like the new para or something. Yeah, he has been using it quite a lot.
He's the poster child for it.
M14.
I'll be two left. Kimpa missing the scope shot, but of course landing the pistol shot onto Chaos. Chaos was in a 1v2 there after his teammate died, so that's going to be the first round to Sweden on the on their offensive side. Good job for them. Like, they lost a member first right off the bat to Chaos, but then they were able to come back and take control of 2 site.
Yeah, with the Smith control, that was not even that hard. They just got the pick in 2 and pushed in with 4 guys.
Yeah, Kimpa did most of the work, getting 3 kills there. SpongeBob getting a kill onto Mankey over at ladder. He's done that. He did that a few times, and then Kimpa returns the favor onto him as well with a nade. Pretty hilarious. Looks like it's a 3v4 for Sweden. I don't know how that transpired again. Why is Sweden is being down a member 2 rounds in a row now? See if it has any effect. Kimpa has the bomb. He's heading over to 2. He's going to run into Kuring. Is Kimpa going to look at it? Kuring apparently misses the shot onto Kimpa. That's a terrible mistake on his part.
Yeah, Kimpa's not even looking and he missed, so it's hard.
Both missing each other. Kimpa gets out-pistoled by Kuring. That's not something you see very often. Kuring missing the shot onto Zetor. Zetor comes around to get the kill. Are getting taken down by Venom. Venom doing exceptionally well these last few games. Zetor getting the kill on Chaos to even it out to a 1v1. Zetor has the bomb, but he has no HP against Venom, who has full HP. Not sure what's going to happen here. Do you think Zetor's going to push Venom here?
If he hears the scope, then he will get afraid. Oh, nice shot. Zetor missed him, and he made a pay for it immediately, so...
Yeah, Venom just needed to land one shot there. Venom has been winning a lot of 1v1s lately. Definitely don't want to go against that guy. It seems the bomb is still sitting at mid on Kimpa, but they're going to be pushing Pillar here. Zetor getting the first kill, or Venom getting the first kill, Zetor getting the second. Zetor trying to get more kills, but he runs out of bullet, and SpongeBob just takes him down with that spray. Taz unable to get any support kills there for Zetor, so that was a total exchange to Brazil. They're down 3-4, but Kimpa getting another nade kill into Kuring. And Taz getting a nice shot onto Chaos. That's complete map control now in favor of Sweden. Kimpa looking towards 2, but the bomb has already come into 1. Taz getting a nice kill onto SpongeBob. SpongeBob peeking a really odd angle there. Not sure what he was doing. Taz again looking to spawn, looking at the last member alive, who is Rosanne. He's got to kill Kimpa and Taz, and Kimpa's going to be the one to take him out. Return to main base. Wow, crazy.
I don't know what happened there. That all of a sudden, Sweden had it completely. But
Sweden was down two members, and then all of a sudden they brought it back. Kimpa and Taz doing work, I really guess. It appears Sweden is just doing the same type of offensive layout that they've done the last few rounds. Except they have three members sitting at mid, so maybe they realize that Brazil has no one playing in their spawn, so maybe they'll capitalize on that with Taz and Mankey or R, not sure. But we do see Brazil, they have a really heavy one, even though they've heard no one at Pillar, they haven't rotated Venom or anyone in through the spawn yet. So they definitely need to be...
It's hard to know where they are if you leave the mid open.
Yeah, it's... So they really need to be listening to their headsets to rotate correctly. Kimpa getting a nice count to Kuring. Kimpa outgunning him quite a lot these few rounds. That's gonna give them the 2 site, basically. Kimpa just waiting for the rotate to come in and just killing Rezend. Taz taking down Venom on the rotate. That's what you get for no mid control. SpongeBob is going to try to come around on the flank, but... Everyone on Sweden knows where he's coming from. Enemy troops eliminated. Yeah, Mankey just takes him out there. Yeah, not much to say there. Kimpa getting one pick into 2, forcing the rotate, which allows Taz to get the rotation kills. Pretty standard strat, basically, and it doesn't look like Brazil's really doesn't really realize what's happening to their defensive strategy.
And they're changing it up a bit now with the scope at mini. Yeah. And they should stop getting naded through the vent, really.
both teams have been getting naded through the vent a little bit more than you'd expect. Kuring getting a nice double kill into R and Taz really puts it into Brazil's favor on this fifth round. Taking out Taz, so that means Kippa is last scope alive. He's gonna have to get a pick or something at stairs here. Rezend is one hit. He has been peeking the stairs, so that should be who Kimpa kills first if that's what they go for. However, they did smoke it up. Kimpa is trying to UAV, I believe. Rezend getting a nice shot through the smoke. However, it doesn't matter. Zetor gets the nade kill, and Mankey getting killed into Chaos and at mid. So Zetor and Venom are gonna confront each other. Venom gonna win the exchange.
That was a pretty nice shot on him. It's not easy to make it when he's standing on that box.
Yeah.
Nice headshot. 2v1.
Yeah, Venom has a very nice shot. Mankey, last man alive, 1v2. He's gonna pick up the scope because he has no HP. He's gonna peek Kuring here. He sees Kuring, but he misses, and Kuring just takes advantage of that miss. Excellent job from him.
It was a nice position of that Kuring. He couldn't really... He could, like, see only his butt, so...
Yeah. It's all about those angles when you play scope. Actually, Brazil's going really aggressive here. They're trying to take control of mid now. And oddly enough, Sweden put no one mid. Kuring take down Kimpa, but Ahr gets the return kill onto Kuring. Nice buddy system here. Ahr gonna scope now. I don't know if Ahr is the scope man you want. Mankey taking down SpongeBob over at mid. Bomb is sitting
he's
on Ahr.
He's taking his rifle back. So
yeah.
He heard you.
Has getting the kill onto Venom. There's still one more member in that pillar. But it's gonna be no match for Zetor as they get control of the one site. Chaos, last man alive in a 1v4. Bomb isn't in the site yet, so if he can get one or two kills really quickly. But he's gonna be unable to as that smoke is up, and he's. Yeah, it's gonna be really hard for him to win this round. Especially since Mankey is playing this corner, just waiting to see a red text through the smoke. I think Mankey has learned all the headshot positions when you crouch on a corner. Yeah, man, he just takes him out with two quick shots. It's gonna be 4-2 for Sweden on this first half of India.
I don't think we that there is a single para user in this game.
Hey, it's all XMA and then 14. Yeah. Ahr pushing really aggressively
for Brazil.
Getting Kuring, can he get the double kill? Can he get this with his pistol? He's pistoling him out, but no. Rezan gets the kill into Ahr, but Taz, of course, supporting his teammate, gets the kill into Rezan. They get the site control. Kimpa getting the kill into SpongeBob. What are. I like how Taz and Kimpa are scoping the exact same way. But Taz getting the kill into Chaos. Kimpa trying to fast peek this, trying to out pistol Venom. Venom getting a nice double kill because Sweden was being over eager. Could he get this double kill? Is he gonna look in the corner? He sees the gun on Taz. He's gonna peek Taz, but Taz through the barrels. Excellent shooting from Taz. Venom almost doing that 1v4 clutch, but Taz shutting him down. 5-2 now for Sweden. Three members of Sweden are pushing mid, and of course, Brazil is not gonna be pushing mid. Seems they always push at opposite times. Ahr getting nice kill into Chaos. That's gonna take out of their scope, and they're not gonna have any scope defending mid. Venom getting caught off guard, unable to kill Ahr. Kuring getting killed into Taz. Kimpa trying to peek this backyard. Is he gonna check his right hand corner? I'm not entirely sure. He also needs to be careful of his left because SpongeBob is coming. Yeah, SpongeBob takes him down. I don't know why Kimpa thought no one was mid. That's pretty interesting. However, Sweden does have control of one site. Kuring is trying to get a pick at Orange Box, but the smokes have come out.
Was a pretty weird one push by Sweden. They got it while, I don't know.
SpongeBob getting to come to Ahr. That means the flank is open. Zetor, last one alive. He's gonna get one kill. Can he get the next? He's gonna try to play the bomb. He has 10 seconds to work with. He needs to look to his right. He gets the kill to Rescend. They don't have time to defuse anymore. Zetor just won that round for them, 1v3.
No. He lost it.
How did he lost it? He won it. Zetor won the round for Sweden. Your efforts are
commended. He defused.
Oh, what? Oh my god. Those stupid little backpack items. I forgot about those.
He quickscoped him and then got to defuse, so.
Yeah,
was my pretty
bad.
Nice play.
Yeah, Kuring, excellent job. Zetor just needed a few more seconds.
I don't know why he ran out, actually, because he saw him close to him.
I think he thought the same thing that I thought, that he had time, you know? Like, he didn't have any more time?
I don't know, he should have.
I know he should have played it safe,
but I think.
Yeah.
Maybe he got a bit nervous or something.
Chaos getting a nice kill to Zetor, stopping this one push, but they've already Sweden already has control of it. Chaos coming in, getting the kill into Taz. Kimpa getting the kill into Chaos. Kimpa's looking for the skill in the orange box, gets the second kill. Can he get the kill on the flank? Except flank isn't pushing. I don't know where SpongeBob is going to go now. Maybe he's going to go through Ben? This makes no sense to me why SpongeBob is going that way. He's just burning time. But I guess
it's
working.
Games.
I guess it's working because Ahr is looking at a vent and Kimpa is outside of the site. are getting the first half shot kills onto SpongeBob. Yeah, SpongeBob is just gonna get wrecked there as Kim Fenoir just playing too perfectly. Good angles.
Yeah, they had a good crossfire, so yeah. He had no chance really. And Kimpa couldn't even get hit from that position behind the door. So.
Yeah, it was a very safe spot. I like that teams are using that spot more. A lot of teams were really afraid to use it, but everyone's using it now. We're having a little bit of an engagement here. Taz using his pistol, taking out Sponge, and Staz just walking and taking down Kuring there. Kuring should have been able to get those one of those kills, but fucked out of that.
They messed up the cover a little bit in the spiral, and I think it will cost them the round now.
Yeah, Chaos is gonna go right on the bomb and defuse it. C4 needs to come up here. He gets the defuser kill, that's big. Venom is then gonna get taken down by Mankey. Oh wow, that was way too close for comfort, man. That was a pretty big mistake from Sweden. They're very lucky that... So yeah, somehow that round just turned into SpongeBob getting a double kill even though he's down 1v5. I don't know if he'll be able to do this 1v3. Yeah, Taz just takes him down with a nice headshot. And that's going to be the first half to Sweden, 8-3 on India. Excellent job from them.
Yeah, pretty solid win on attack on India. I think that the attack on India is pretty hard.
Yeah.
But they took control of the mid area every time and were able to rotate very easily. They played a bit with the enemy, with Brazil.
Yeah, I really liked, I don't know what I really liked, actually, Dirty Bugger. I just liked Sweden's double scope, Taz and Kimpa. Very fun to watch.
Yeah, it'd been working out pretty well.
Yeah, it seems Twitch keeps, disconnecting me from their channel again. I think, like, Brazil needs to use the buddy system more, and I think they'll have a lot better performance. They're kind of getting, like, 1v2'd a lot. Well, we're starting with the second half of the first map between Brazil and Sweden. Sweden won the first half 8-3, I believe, right?
Yes.
Hopefully I've done these overlays correctly. We're gonna have R coming around the corner, getting a few shots at mid here, getting the first kill onto Chaos, unable to land the second shot onto Venom. Venom take him down, doing a nice exchange at mid. It's gonna even it out to 4v4, advantage to the offensive team now.
Looks like Sweden is playing with double shotguns on the stairs of one.
Yeah, this is dangerous for anyone who peeks that.
We've seen that last year as well. Those shotguns are pretty annoying.
Well, GG, really.
Yeah, their teamwork is pretty solid.
It's good
communication.
Yeah, it's that buddy system. Always go with a buddy, peek a corner, then have someone supporting you. If you get hit once or twice, you can just back off, and then they can take over the firefight. It's really strong. Best way to do it. Are getting a nice nade kill into SpongeBob. Sweden's nades have been really exceptional on India. You don't really see this many nade kills on this map.
Yeah, this is one of the maps where nades are not... don't have much importance usually, but yeah, we've seen a lot of nade kills so far.
KX tried to peek Taz there, and he should have known better. Taz just took him out straight away. Tons of smokes going down on these one stairs, but Zetor and Kimpa are just sitting there waiting for anything, but curing it actually somehow through the smoke kills Kimpa. I don't know what Kimpa and Zetor were doing there. Maybe they're getting a little overzealous. Or Zen gets
they
a nice...
Were having a, they were also having a UAV fight.
Yes.
So...
That's a good point. Are getting a nice counter for Zen. He's going to look for the double. Misses his first few shots. He's going to keep peeking. Yeah, Venom just outguns him again. Venom has been outgunning a lot of Sweden, a lot of their rifles, quite frequently. He's
is he using the new M4 or is it the old version? Because
the new M4
is pretty strong. Oh, wow.
M4A1 MK3, I believe, is the old version. The new one is just called M4A1, right?
I think so.
Yeah. Well, Zetor is hugging this corner. He might get curing, depending on the ping. Yeah, Zetor just takes him down. Can he get that double kill? Zetor just getting that shotgun kill to Venom. Shutting them down all on his own. Yeah, it looks like Sweden is working their way to gaining a huge lead on this second half. I think they only need two more rounds to win, and then they win the first map, but they do need to play out the rounds. Looks like a two push is coming in here. Chaox is taking, missing a few shots, missing even more shots. This is not good for his team. Skimba just comes in and gets a triple kill with that shotgun.
Enemy troops eliminated. Operation.
I have to say that I think Kimpa and Zetor are kind of messing around now. But
well, Brazil has to win as many rounds as possible now for their stats in the round in the groups stage. Maybe they can still get a draw for this map and get overtime, but they will have to win 8 rounds in a row, but I don't see that happening.
Chaox just took down Kimpa, but then Zetor gets the return kill. That buddy system, that's exactly what I'm talking about. Zetor and Kimpa just playing so well together here on this corner door. It looks like SpongeBob has DC'd out of the game. Taz is looking down this mid. He's waiting for Resent to peek out here. Well, actually, he moves to one. Brazil could use this to their advantage that they don't know quite where anyone is. Resent and Mankey are kind of trying to fight each other. Mankey has the Spaz 12. Is that going to be good enough to take down
Resent? I doubt it. It's like the worst gun in the game.
Mankey's now half HP. Zetor got the kill into Curing though. Mankey missing his first shot. He's gonna get pushed. He does get the kill into Venom. Is that getting the. Oh wow, I was not expecting that kill to occur. Well, Sweden is now 4-0. They've won the first map, but they do need to play with the rest of the rounds. What do you think Brazil needs to do, 30 Bagger, in order to win out on the next map?
Well, they have to win this kind of fights. Like, they are pushing out and they're just getting demolished, and they are losing the C4 so early. That should not happen. Like, if you can't win the fights, then there's no way you can win the game.
Kimba just getting a flying squirrel shot onto SpongeBob. Gonna come around this corner and just one hit Chaox.
Operation success. Return to main base. Your efforts
yep.
are
yeah.
commended.
Striker 12.
Nice shotgun. Maybe I should delete from list.
Shotguns can be pretty toxic. Kimba is just destroying the entire team.
That's what I mean. If they can't hold some them off like that, then they have no chance at all of winning.
Taz is alive though with that scope. He's trying to look for someone. Kayox 1v2. Taz with a really nice peek there. Kayox is one hit. Mankey just needs to hit him once. Wow, they both keep missing each other so many times. Mankey has pushed up into the 2 backyard window. Kayox actually doesn't have the bomb. And he's only got a minute 30, so... Never mind, he has no time left. Return to main base. Not much to commentate here, but Mackie gonna maybe get a double kill with this Spaz 12. Is he gonna peek this backyard? Wow, a miscommunication from Brazil there, just allowing Mankey to get a double kill.
That should not have happened. He was picking a nade while he had no cover.
Yeah.
So it was obvious that Mankey would just push out. Try his luck. And, yeah.
Kimpa stopped using that striker now. He is scoping.
Operation success. Return to main base. Your efforts are commended.
And that's the first round for Brazil.
I kind of want to see what happens on the second map. Whether Brazil can put any fight up. I believe it will be their map choice.
What was the second map?
I'm not sure.
Enemy troops eliminated. Operation success.
And finally it's 7-1. Just one more round to get this first map over with.
Four point win by Sweden. They want to finish this fast.
It has to be pretty late for them, I think. Like
midnight. What time is it?
It's 5 Eastern, which is 23.
Good job. Yes, it's 11 p.m. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
11 p.m.? Yeah. Oh, 4v1. Maybe we will get a clutch.
Well, he has that striker, so I wouldn't put it past him at all. He's actually going to almost flank them, but Venom just shut him down. Return to main base. Zetor nading, not gonna hit anyone, just gonna sit on the top of the stairs here with that striker. It'd be really bad to peek a striker in this spot. Here come the UAV wars. Zetor just shooting through the smoke and then all of a sudden SpongeBob appears and dies. This is too funny. Zetor just going huge for his team this round. It's probably going to be an 8-2 now. Hopefully.
Enemy troops eliminated. Operation success. Return to
base. That's the first one. Pretty solid win. Confident gameplay by Sweden. Just going balls mode.
So it does look like it will be dual side. Sweden is going to stay on the defensive side, and Brazil will stay on the EU side.
I think Brazil will have a hard time getting through their defense.
Yeah, I think Brazil is going to have a much harder time on dual side because dual side is more even. And because of that, I think skill comes out as more important on this map.
And scopes can be pretty dominant on this map as well, with all these positions that you can have.
Yeah, I mean, Taz and Kimbo, they could both block down each side of the map and there's nothing Brazil could really do about it. Actually need to find Kimbo somewhere. Kimpa's actually rifling right off the bat, going mid. Getting his first kill with Brown, getting a double kill. Kimpa, excellent job. He spots the scope, he's going to try to peek them. No, he's just gonna sit here and back off, wait for Zetor and R to flank. Zetor sees one, gets the shot on the scope. Chaos getting the kill into R though. It is a 1v3. Let's see what Rezen can do. He does have the bomb. Two is open. There, he's getting flanked though. And yeah, Zetor is just going to take him down with that M14. Nice try by Rezen there. Pretty aggressive defense from Sweden, I must say. Brazil could definitely...
They left one completely open.
Yeah, Brazil could definitely take advantage of this if they just play smart enough. And look at that, Venom and Kringo getting a double kill, opening up the round after Kimpa gets his first kill. Rezen pushing in. We're gonna be fighting Kimpa here. No one really getting shot. Kimpa actually is now half HP. That's not really good for the Sweden team, who are now 3-4. Bomb is on SpongeBob. It looks like he's wanting to go towards one. Not entirely sure which way the bomb will eventually be going. But we do have Zetor at the bottom of this bridge. He's just gonna get shut down there by Kuring. Nice shot by him.
Yeah, that was really nice. It was just shot in the face.
However, Taz takes him down with a nice pistol shot. They're trying to hold inside of one, but SpongeBob with 1 HP takes down Kimpa. Everything is just going right for Brazil right now. Taz is gonna have to get a double kill here. This will be massively impressive if he's able to do this.
Well, if they keep watching the same side, he will.
He gets the first kill onto SpongeBob. Can he get the second kill? He's looking through the crack. Is he gonna get pushed from up top? Misses the no-scope. Can he get the pistol shots? No, Venom's gonna take him down. Nice try by Taz. Taz is playing a little bit aggressively there. He might have wanted to back off, but can't really fold him there. So yeah, that round just went exactly how Brazil wanted it to, really. They just got lucky at every corner. Welcome to all those viewers who are tuning in. You are watching Brazil versus Sweden. It's currently the second map of the ESL ICC 2014. Thanks for tuning in, and make sure you follow the channel so you can get notified when we go live tomorrow. Friendly troops eliminated. And as we see, Sweden is just cleaning up kills in this third round. It is now 2-1 for Sweden. This is the first half of dual site. R is going to be pushing sewer, but it looks like all of Brazil has just, they've just all just gone mid. They're really wanting to shut down Mankey and Taz, and they essentially do, and Kimpa goes down as well. Sweden was unable to do anything there. R getting one kill, but then he's also going to get shut down. That's now going to be a 1v4 for Seator. And he's all the way over at Darkroom, not really holding any sight. Bomb is on its way to one. It will be planted very soon. Seator knows he needs to get at least one or two kills. He gets the one kill on SpongeBob, but Venom, of course, is coming around the corner and takes him down. What do you think about what's going on here, Dirty Bugger? Like, did you expect this such close rounds?
Well, Brazil has been doing the same. It's always the same thing that is happening. They're just rushing in mid, and after that, like, who wins the mid wins the round, I think, so far. Like, now again, they take mid, and yeah. It's 5v3.
Mid is definitely very important. Kimpa's trying to kill SpongeBob here, but SpongeBob is just looking for blood. Kimpa doing a little around the world here, but they're investing a lot of time into SpongeBob here when the bomb is sitting at mid and could potentially go to two. Actually, Mankey gets the kill into SpongeBob. Kimpa trying to flank from one.
Two should have been pushed by now.
Essentially what they needed to happen.
Charge set.
2v3 now. Kimpa on the flank from the sewers. He doesn't... I think Rezen is on... Rezen just got taken down. Kimpa, nice double headshot kill. Can he get the third? Oh, Kimpa just going amazing. Triple kill headshot with a para.
Pretty nice flank there. He went all the way around from their spawn. And the guy who was covering the back didn't expect it at all. And then he could kill two guys with a headshot.
Yeah, Kimpa.
And the third guy was sitting in the most obvious spot. And yeah, that was good play.
It looks like Sweden might have turned it on a little bit more serious now. Taz getting a nice double kill with Mankey getting his own kill. Taz getting a triple kill. But unable to take down Kuring as he jumps into his shot. The last man alive is Kuring. He's in a 1v4. He has bomb, but he's getting flanked from behind him. He's now lower than half HP. Misses the shot. He's now getting chased down by Zetor and R. Gets the kill into Zetor, but he's still got three members left of Sweden. They're all coming up behind him. They're all going to push him at once. He needs to look through the smoke. He sees them. He doesn't know that there's a guy pushing on his right. Yeah, Kimpa just going to take him down. Kimpa going massively huge for his team. 12-2. Look at that score, bugger. Wow.
Yeah, it's me gusto.
We do see Brazil coming around on the one side at tank. However, they're going to get shut down by Zetor. Zetor just shutting down that rush along with Kimpa. And Mankey, he's there too. Don't count him out. Chaox is just going to get destroyed. Kuring, last man alive, on top of TV. It's two kills. Excellent job by him. Can he get the third? He's under TV. Gets Kimpa. He knows for the fourth and the fifth arc. Can he get them? Excellent try by Kuring, but he's just going to get taken down. There's only so much you can really do against all of Sweden like that. Five to two for Sweden. Kuring getting a nice kill onto R. R just pushing out randomly. Taz getting a return kill onto Chaox, but then Kuring gets the exchange onto Taz. Those mid wars, man. SpongeBob pushing into sight very quickly, catches Mankey off. Surprise. Off of surprise there. Words. Kimpa getting the kill onto SpongeBob, but it doesn't matter. Venom takes him out as well. Rezen is going to try to take down Zetor. Zetor getting a double kill, holding the site, but it's not going to matter as Kuring just comes around from tunnel.
Kuring is playing pretty strong with the scope.
Yeah,
he's been dominating, I think. This round was pretty nice.
Yeah, he's,
nice frags.
He's essentially won two of the three rounds for his team so far, in my opinion. But if we do look at the scores, it is a battle between Kuring and Kimpa. 14-4, 14-6. I think that's pretty telling of what is occurring at mid. Zetor getting a nice nade onto Kuring there, shutting down their scope. It's going to make it rough for them as Mankey also gets another kill on Rezen down in the basement. And that should have been a bomb call out as well. Kimpa coming around from 2. SpongeBob getting a nice kill onto the Mankey, catching him off guard, but Kimpa is going to be there. SpongeBob is just going to back off. Yeah, he knows they're going to be rotating to that bomb. Looks like Venom and Zetor are going to run into each other, I think, if Zetor or Venom look to their right or left. Yeah, Zetor got the kill on SpongeBob, but Venom took him out, so it's now a 1v1. So it's all dependent on where Kimpa comes from, really, when this bomb gets planted. Or if Venom is going to push Kimpa? Yeah, it looks like Venom has no idea where Kimpa is, so that's definitely an advantage to him. Kimpa definitely sees him, missing the headshot, but getting him anyways. Venom. Venom being a little too slow. Oh, he tanked it?
Yes.
I see.
Ian armor strong.
Yeah, I didn't see the headshot there. Yeah, guys, sorry to say, but NA is having a lot of peering issues, and Twitch and Netflix are having problems, so we're getting disconnected every so often. But the stream does come back up within 10 seconds. So sorry for that. Sweden is now 7-3 on this first half of Duel Slate. Not too surprising, but what was surprising was Brazil winning 3 rounds. I don't think we expected them to win that many in the way that they did. And maybe they'll win some more too, not entirely sure. Mackie getting the first kill to SpongeBob, halting this rush, but Bomb wasn't really committed there, so I'm not sure what they were doing. Maybe a little bit of a distraction. Mackie trying to get a jumping headshot onto the shower guy. Zetor taking down Chaox at 1. Venom could actually just get onto top of site or inside of site for free. Sweden's not covering this at all. Unless R comes out. Yeah, R comes out and kills Resend. He's gonna look at Bridge here to get another kill. He sees Kuring unable to land the shot. Kuring getting a nice double kill. Getting a triple kill flank onto Venom. Excellent job from R. And that's gonna be 8-3 for the first half. Goes to Sweden. So what did you think about that first half? Do you think Brazil's going to come back 8-3, right? I think what the score was. Do you think they could tie? Or even beat out?
It will be very hard, but I expect aggressive play by Sweden now. I don't think they will give them some rest to capitalize. They will put a lot of pressure, I think. Well, they should in these early rounds. It will depend if Brazil can hold them off in the beginning, but I don't think they can, because
yeah, Brazil.
We saw it in the past. In India, they couldn't as well. So
Brazil needs to make a statement right off the bat in the first round and just completely dominate Sweden. If not, I don't feel how they could come back here. Are getting the first opening round. R's already into tunnel, that's gonna be a doozy for them to defend. Mankey just taking down Chaox. Kuring still managing to get a one kill into Zetor. Mankey just taking him out. Kuring almost had him there. SpongeBob coming around from spawn, trying to defend this. Taz just taking him out. Taz gonna push this dark room. Taz actually is in a really bad angle. Venom able to take him down. Venom getting a nice headshot onto Mankey. Mankey tanks though. Venom trying to pre-fire, but he's also low, and Mankey just takes that down with a pistol. Yeah, that doesn't look good, Bugger, to me.
No, I think it will be over soon. The Swedes now know that Brazil has troubles with holding them off, so...
Yeah, and I think the moral fortitude is just completely broken now. Look at this triple kill coming out from Sweden. Over at mid, just controlling it, just like you were saying. Kuring, of course, he gets his one kill of the round, but the rest of his team need to follow his suit there. Kuring getting that's a triple kill for him this round. He's gonna be in a 1v2, bomb is planted on one. He's gotta get through Kimpa, and then he has to get through Mankey, and then he has to defuse the bomb. Gonna come up on top DD. Kimpa knows exactly where he is. Kimpa's just gonna go right beneath him.
Friendly troops
eliminated. Yeah, Kimpa just being a little trickster.
Return to main base.
With the silencer, James Bond style.
We do see SpongeBob taking a double kill on Taz, and I believe that was Zetor as well. Venom holding the site down by taking down R. Surprising that this
so
is
now it's 2v4. 2v4.
Yeah. Chaox seeing Mankey. Mankey's trying to sneak in there, but Chaox not letting that happen.
Charge set.
Kimba getting that physical into Venom and then getting a double kill into Resent. Triple kill?
Wow.
Kimpa winning the round for his team. Kimpa saw him, he knowingly backed off.
Oh,
Kimpa, man.
Operation success. Return to main base. Your efforts
That's
are
hard.
Like,
that's really hard. The team play was not that great either, so.
Yeah, R getting that first kill, opening kill. Getting taken down by Chaox, can Chaox get one more kill to defend this? Zetor getting another kill. It looks like they're taking way too long to really get any kills, and they're just dying from nades now. Playing really obvious spots. Sweden just rushing through here.
Enemy troops eliminated.
Not much
Operation
to say,
success.
Really.
Return to main base. Your efforts are commended.
Well, it looks like all of Sweden have decided to go to one, and all of Brazil decided to go to mid. R is gonna get a flank kill, but he's gonna get kill-stealed by, Mankey. Yeah, this is weird. Sweden was able to get control of one, but they are down 3-4. It's pretty interesting. Kimpa and Mankey both getting a kill of their own. That's gonna put it to their advantage. They just need to plant the bomb now. Kimpa passing the bomb, but then they're gonna run it to Venom. Venom just gonna be outgunned from R there.
They're kind of giving it away now. It was 4. I think Brazil should have had this.
Yeah, Brazil.
But, like, basic, basic corner checking. They aren't even doing that, so.
Yeah, a lot of basics are being overlooked, and it pretty much turned that 4v3 into a 1v2 now. Like, couldn't even do this. Sweden's just gonna play so tight here. Kring missing the first shot, he's about to get flanked, but R does take him out. R with a nice pre-fire, 5-0 now, first half. Or second half, right? Yeah.
Yeah, second half. Sweden has already won, but they still need just 3 rounds.
Yeah, the rounds are still important in case of a tie within the group, guys. In case you didn't know, the ICC format, there are 4 groups of 5 teams, and the top 2 move on to the playoff bracket, so even if you lose, you want to still have as much of an advantage to move on. And Venom getting a nice shot onto R after already shooting at Kimpa at mid, I believe. Or Taz. But however, Kimpa does get his own kill, a nice headshot onto SpongeBob. Taz looking around the corner. Looking through the crates, is he going to be able to see Venom here? Venom coming out on the left-hand side. Yeah, Taz just peeked up too far. Venom getting a double kill. That's Venom's triple kill for this this round so far. Excellent job from him.
Another clutch situation for Kempa.
I wouldn't.
He hasn't even died so far, so I think he will.
Well, there's the first one. Well, he's gonna be able to plant the bomb. Chaox is gonna come down. He's actually gonna fake the bomb plant, gonna look through the smoke, gonna try to get the kill onto Chaox. Chaox, they don't see each other through the smoke. Kempa missing the shot. But again, relying on that pistol, Kempa, of course, gets the kill.
Charge set. Enemy troops eliminated.
Wow.
Operation success.
I don't think he feels like dying this match, so.
I think he turned his god mode on. I don't know what to say about that. That's just Kempa. 6-0 now for Sweden. Zetor and Taz and Kempa all getting kills. Zetor getting a nice double kill at mid. 1v4 for Chaox. I don't think he can pull a Kempa, but it would be amazing if he could. He gets one out to Zetor. There's one more at mid. Can he find him? He needs to look to his right now. For some reason, he looks at Bridge and man, he just takes him down. Brazil had a very good showing against Italy, but against a team like Sweden, I think a true measure of skill is being shown here. Taz and R just destroying Resend and Kuring. Yeah, it's all going in favor of Sweden right now. Kempa planting the bomb. 2v3, let's see what Venom can do, if anything, this round. He's kind of been the one to get one or two kills. And he gets taken out by a grenade by Kempa. Well timed. And it looks like Chaox has DC'd. So it looks like it will be an 8-0. And, of course, Mankey with the BM, a nice knife on his back. Well, guys, that was the match. Sweden just won 2-0 on Dual Sight and India. Congratulations to... I think Sweden might be playing tomorrow along with Finland and the USA. So make sure you guys tune in tomorrow around 3 Eastern or 22 German time. And we'll have exciting more matches for you there. You can check out ESL ICC at esl.eu/EU/AVA. Make sure you follow this Twitch channel so you get notified tomorrow when we go live. And just thanks for watching. Thanks to Area for all their support. And we'll see you guys later.